We're gathered here today for the annual community play-in and sing-along.
And it's big and it's exciting. In terms of a symphony orchestra, this is about as big as it gets.
More than 50 members of the Virginia Symphony Orchestra came together for one of their biggest and most popular performances of the year, one that involves everyday folks like you and me.
And anybody who wanted to come and play today or sing along with us was more than welcome to register. We had over 900 people registered.
I love to sing. It's one of those things that you're just blessed to do. This is a major stress reliever and something that I've been doing for years, and it just makes my heart happy.
We have Norfolk State Marching Band here today, the Virginia Symphony Orchestra musicians.
Sing
the Virginia Symphony Chorus, the ODU Chorus, the Fleet Forces Band is here. You could have never sang a note in your life and you could come and sing along with us today, and it really doesn't matter if it's not perfect.
But it did sound perfect. Pretty impressive considering how many practices these 900 plus musicians had together before the main event.
One.
One practice. You have people, one, who are talented, people who have the energy to do it, and people who just have the excitement and an enthusiasm to perform.
An enthusiasm to perform and an enthusiasm for unity under a musical melting pot.
We need this right now.
When you're in an orchestra, you're all working for one thing. You're not working for divisions. You're working for togetherness. That's the whole point of an orchestra.
Despite your race, despite your political affiliations, it is a community sing-along.
The sheer joy and happiness that this brings to people, that when they leave here today, they'll feel so empowered and uplifted and joyful, and that's really the message that we're trying to bring here. Everybody does have a voice, everybody does have a chance to be a part of something really bigger than ourselves.